Hello guys. So sejuk tu aku kembali untuk sambung story mode. So aku apa-apa aku memang kena sambung story mode lah dulu sebab memang kita kena pergi dekat warehouse ni. I mean safe house, hubungi nak confront Dr. Reed. So selamat datang juga, selamat kembali yang siapa yang follow. So thank you for subscribe. Siapa lagi yang baru datang ni boleh check my first video atau boleh tengok dia punya playlist lah. So welcome, shall we continue? Let's go, jom. Okay, last time sini masuk. Okay, last time kita terus naik sini. Lepas tu ada chopper lah naik ambil. Tak tahu lah okay, siapa. Tapi sekarang ni tak ada orang ni. I don't know whether dia apa yang berlaku. Jom check barang. So Dr. Reed ni mungkin jahat. I don't know. Never trust anyone.
Ruben and Tisha just flew out of here.
I saw. He say anything?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
Oh, that genius. I need to check Ruben's office. Find anything?
Piece of shit.
Whoa. Hey, I know what you did.
Hey, calm the fuck down.
It's all in there. Ruben, Shatlin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name. Over and over. You all started the outbreak.
No.
You're fucking psycho.
Well, I didn't know. He said my blood was the cure. I thought I was helping. I thought he would get me back to my brother.
He killed my city. Should have put a bullet in him.
Hey, no! But that had information. No, we could have found out where he's gone.
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute. Should I tell him?
That you're Jimmy fucking Montana and you'll lead them through this. You can figure out how later.
Yeah. Yeah. Jimmy Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons! Hey! Shut your holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
You know what? That is fucking it. I am through with all this fucked up shit! Emma Jaunt! Emma! It's Ryan. You copy? Hello?
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
Oh, did he? Fuck. I got a new plan. A helicopter, parked on Hollywood Boulevard. I know a pilot. He's a big, big fan of yours. I need you to persuade him to fly.
Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
What? Hey, no, look. We're all getting out. I need you to talk to him. He's lived in the sewers for like 20 years, and he's agoraphobic.
Oh, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
You know the world thinks you're dead, right? I bet they're already recasting your movie.
Bet they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
Right. He lives in the sewer outfall. Okay, I'm on my way.
Can't wait.
Okay! Alright.
Wait.
Andrea! Ah! I need you to get back to the seminar. Alright, yeah, you
listen to this.
So, you think he's funny? I've got another chocolate for you.
I just listen this. Nak dengar. Nama mana? Okay.
Okay. Back to Bel Air.
Alright, let's go. Side quest aku lah, kemudian lah. So crazy enough, aku tak tahu, but mungkin if you do side quest banyak ah, so mungkin jadi overpower punya. Sebab how much? I lost some money. Okay, so sebab aku tengok kalau lawan tu is a bit difficult lah susah. Tapi jap. Banyaknya, I don't know. Nak buang mana satu ni? This one lah, sebab... Oh, shoot. Tak boleh tukar, bro. I claim property. Wait, what? Eh, banyak lah. Sekejap. Ah, ni. No.
Was that a smirk?
No.
even hold that?
What the hell? Deu? Okay guys, aku ada skip sikit aku buat benda ni, senjata ni. So sekejap aku mesti ada boleh simpang ni lah. So the three up here, okay, use this one. Alright. Jom. Oh, lama gak aku edit. Jom.
Andrea.
Welcome. Good to see you alive.
Not cleaning?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that to shove it up a certain culo.
Ooh. Things got a little tense here, huh?
I must confess. I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
I'll bet.
Ah, Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her. But perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
Would be a first.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam she can start the game.
Emma turning nice? That would take a miracle.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know.
Wow.
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
So where are they?
You only just missed them. After my chancla... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones. In the sewers.
Yeah, not sure she knows what she's in for.
Well, may God watch over you all. Whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thanks, Andrea.
Oh, nice. Bagi umo.
Oh, are you going back downstairs anytime soon? Fetch me a drink when you do.
No. No. I would not. Okay. Okay, jump.
Back to the sewers.
Yep, aku tak suka sewers. I hate sewers. Ah, ni kubur ni. Kubur yang Michael Enders. Ya. Oh. Aku check lah perasan kalau dia depend on zombie location.
Ryan, are you there? Hello? Sam. I'm sure they're fine.
So I'm gonna go beast. You depend on zombie location. So location, what the?
Come on, let's make this quick.
What? Oh. Jap, ada apa ni? Oh. Whoa, buddy. Pakailah. Ambil. Mana nak kena critical hit ni? Ah, must forgot. Bro. Okay.
How many have I killed now?
Damn. Oh. Aduh, sini balik. orang angkat dah.
Emma. Sam.
Just jatuh ni. Remind me of Call of Duty. Kena tak? I'm a cepat lah eh. Oh. Okay, aku tahu buang ni. Tak tahu sama ada aku main difficulty level macam mana sebab dia tak ada normal kot. Tapi kalau aku pergi kat tempat kedua, tempat kali kedua, tempat sama, senjata tu still ada.
Oh, you're here.
Yeah, stop by your place, but Andrea said you'd come ahead.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We have to be firm with her.
Right. Oh, it's me, buddy. I brought friends.
Be nice.
Oh, hey. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere.
Need to kneel. Oh. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Ah. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. We need you to...
Oh, no. I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool!
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay. Okay, yeah! I'll try. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We are going to die in a fireball.
Come on, let's go.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you. Kind sir.
Honestly, doesn't matter. Hey, don't worry. It's time for a new chapter. It's gonna be good.
Okay. Wait, kita pergi mana? Eh, kenapa Sam B tak... Oh, siap aku seorang lagi ke? Catch up with others? Sampai aku perasan, dia tak ada, kita mesti kena seorang. Dia tak ada macam sebelum ni, kalau Dead Island 1 rasa kita ada boleh dengan orang lah, dengan NPC. So okay sikit ada orang. Bahan. Aku buat apa tadi? Tak apa. Jom.
A red one.
After me.
Fine.
No! Go!
Find another way around.
Of course.
Lucky you're on that side, buddy.
Stabilize the pressure to get past. The guy's got the easy job.
Yeah, totally. What? Oh, kacau aku. Oh. Okay. Ada progress. 100. Sekarang ni berapa? Oh, power. Ai, ai.
Better down here.
Ah! Oh, can you go now? Thank you. Okay. Eh, aku nak air sewa. Sorry, senyap sikit sebab memang I hate sewa, man. Sebab literally tempat gelap, sempit. Ah. Powerful, very powerful weapons. Oh, apa ni? Banyak barang. Oh, jap. Okay, yang ni aku explore sikit lah. So, bawah ni aku kena tamat dah game ni. Terlalu banyak kali main, so takut kena move on to other games lah. Because this game is boleh tahan lama. Tapi kalau ikut side, ikut mission, main mission ni saja, mungkin cepat habis lah. Tapi it's a lebih, jadi little bit difficult sebab rasanya yang jadi senang ni bila buat side quest jadi overpower. Oh, memang tak ada apa sini, so kita boleh move on.
Emma, Patton, you you read me, Sam?
Macam mana nak ni? Okay. Okay, nice. Oh! Aku dapat apa ni? 415 damage, 61 401. I don't know, man. All right, let's go. Lawan buah lagi ke? Whoa. Okay. Jom. Alright. Ingat kat sink ni. Oh, ni tu 415 40. Yeah.
Okay, which one of you freaks I gotta shake till you drop the key I need?
Damn it. Of course, not gonna look one.
Just keep walking.
Oi! Oh, ada lagi Nathan. Oh no! Ini. Okay, biarlah aku. Aduh, jap. Main betul-betul. Berapa minit kita tinggal?
Okay. Which one of you freaks I gotta shake till you drop the key I need? Just keep walking.
Bodoh, salah. Oh shit. Ah, kuasa yang kuat tu ada. Oh, no. Skip. So ia akan jadi typical zombie. Shit. Aku ingat boss je. Okay, at least the...
Okay, count.
Chthonic. Adjective. Of, relating to, or inhabiting the underworld. From the Greek root meaning earth.
Hi, Constant.
Okay, guys. Aku kena stop sini. Nanti kita akan open the door lah dekat situ. Further. So, because dekat save ni, at least I can save here. So dah lebih daripada 50. Aku akan edit sikit lah sebab banyak kali aku mati lawan tu tu. So anyway, jom. I mean, goodbye. Like, share, subscribe. Bye.